Dean, I think we could call it the doggone days of summer. It's so hot out there.
I love it.
And speaking of your dogs, we have your dog of the week with us this morning. This is Storm. And Regina Braven from Clinical Care for Animal Angels joins us to share his story. Good morning, Regina.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
We're doing good.
So Storm, he's a little nervous. I could tell he's making
not,
his big TV debut.
He's not really socialized, but he's extremely smart.
Mm-hmm.
We pulled him from the Byron Animal Control. And as you can see, he's got one pretty blue eye, one brown.
Right.
And he can sit and shake hands. He knows how to do all that. But apparently they didn't take him out in the public, so he's fearful of new things, mm-hmm. and we're working on that.
Okay. Yeah, he's got beautiful eyes. I don't think you can see it back home on their TV, but this one's blue and this one's brown. So what's his you mentioned he's a little shy. That's kind of his temperament. He's a little nervous when meeting new people.
Right, but at home, once he got used to things, he's just... loves to play, he loves to cuddle, he's housebroken. He is heartworm positive. We're treating that soon.
Mm-hmm.
And most of the dogs we take in are, it's real bad here. Just about every adult dog we have was heartworm positive.
Who would be a good family for Storm?
And I wouldn't really want to see him with little kids because little kids pull and he's kind of fearful, and fearful dogs will bite little kids.
Mm-hmm.
He's never bitten anybody. But I'd like to see him with older kids that aren't as loud and going to torture him. An active family because he loves to play. He's very smart. He's very loving. So older kids, but an active family.
Does he need space, like a nice big yard,
yes.
somewhere to run around?
He loves to run and play. He plays well with his foster brothers and sisters. So he's good with other dogs. There are cats there. I'm not sure if they've exposed him to the cats.
Mm-hmm.
But
there's a smile.
He's really awesome.
So tell us a little bit about what's going on with Critical Care for Animal Angels. You guys got several dogs like Storm available for adoption?
Oh, we got a lot. We've got 40 dogs right now, which is our limit. A lot of them have been through heartworm treatment and are ready to be adopted. We've not had them at events because the heat is really hard on a heartworm positive dog.
Mm-hmm.
We lost two this week, two dogs this week. That's a heartworm kill. And but we'll have more out at Pet Supermarket on Tom Hill this weekend. Us, Megan Purves and Paul, some other rescues are getting together. There's going to be a car wash, dogs and cats available for adoption. That starts at 8 o'clock in the morning. I think it lasts till 2.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much, Regina. And thank you, Storm, for joining us this morning. And if you'd like to adopt Storm or any other pups looking for a home, you can just check out the group online at facebook.com/criticalcareforanimalangels.